John Jenkins, who is known for his role in organising a bombing campaign which targeted Prince Charles's investiture, has died at the age of 87. The former leader of the paramilitary group, Mudiad Amddiffyn Cymru, was jailed for 10 years in 1970 for his role in planting 4 bombs in an effort to disrupt the ceremony. Mr. Jenkins' actions were motivated by the drowning of the village of Capel Celyn and by the Aberfan disaster.